The first piece I'm going to be playing is Bach's Toccata in F sharp minor, his first toccata, his first keyboard toccata. There's a little bit of ambiguity about whether or not these keyboard toccatas were written for either the harpsichord or the organ. I like this toccata because, first of all, it's a weird toccata. There are two fugues. There's just formally the piece is something of a puzzle, and it's really quite an enigma, and I'm quite a fan. And there are elements of it that do sound very, very particular to a sort of harpsichordal writing, and then there are parts of it that feel very organic, if you will. So without further ado, music by Bach, and I'm going to get this thing out of the way for now. And we'll just hang out. All right.